As we approach the final chapter of our exploration in the Legends of Bigfoot and Yeti series, we are honored to delve into the intriguing encounters of the legendary Sir Edmund Hillary. Renowned for his triumphs in conquering the highest peaks, Sir Edmund's mountaineering adventures also led him into the realm of folklore and mysterious tales. One of the notable incidents occurred during Sir Edmund Hillary's Himalayan expeditions. While scaling the daunting peaks, Hillary reported hearing stories from local Sherpas about a mythical creature known as the Yeti. These tales spoke of a large, ape-like being that roamed the high altitudes of the Himalayas. In his autobiography, Sir Edmund Hillary mentioned finding large footprints in the snow during the 1953 British Mount Everest expedition. While he remained skeptical about attributing these footprints directly to the Yeti, the discovery sparked public interest and fueled the legend of the Yeti in popular culture. As we navigate the closing chapter of our series, we invite you to join us in unraveling the mysteries that linger in the shadows of these legendary creatures. Sir Edmund Hillary's encounters with the mysterious, be it the abominable snowman or otherworldly experiences at extreme altitudes, paint a captivating portrait of a man who sought not only to conquer nature, but to understand its deepest secrets. The Legends of Bigfoot and Yeti series is reaching its pinnacle, inviting you to explore the heights where reality and myth converge. Thank you for being part of this extraordinary expedition. Like and subscribe.